topic is describing a process. Describe the process of getting a driving license. Driving license can be obtained if you are over 18 years. First, you have to apply for a learning license. A learning license is one of the documents you need to submit while applying for a driving license. A criteria for issuing a learning license is that you need to pass an online test which will be conducted at RTO office. After you pass the online test for learning license, you will be given a period of 30 days. After 30 days, you can apply for a driving license, submitting duly filled and signed application form along with learning license and address proof, age proof and photographs attested. Then RTO allows you for practical driving test. You will get your driving license only if you pass practical driving test. Then RTO sends your driving license by register post to your address. Thank you. Today's topic is describing a process. Describe the process of getting ready to go to college. Generally, I wake up early in the morning before the sunrise. After my natural course, I sit and study for some time. Usually, I go through the lessons the lecturers going to teach on that day. Then I take a shower. Meanwhile, the preparations for breakfast and lunch get started in the kitchen. I eat breakfast. I wear my dress and wear polished shoes. I keep my books and pens and lunchbox in my bag. I go to the bus stop to catch my bus. I go to college in time. This is the process of getting ready to go to college. Thank you.